October 21st is the day of uniqueness. It cannot be doubted that those born on October 21st are totally different from those around them. They differ both by personality and by the way of thinking. They are quite attractive and charming professionally and socially. However, they have a quite challenging attitude and difficult in regard to their private businesses. Indeed, relations they will be involved in will be particularly complex. These relationships will not be helped by their critical and even hostile nature. Those born on October 21st cherish especially peace and harmony. They will always look for nice environments, but despite this, they will be bothered by small things. In addition, they will be annoyed especially by the minor mistakes of their loved ones. People born on October 21st are primarily cerebral-oriented, but also have a pronounced emotional side that can cause many problems. They will get a tumultuous love life. It can be said that this is the price that will have to pay for benefiting from exceptional intellectual qualities. A primary concern for native represents an attempt to escape the influences of their parents, society and the social circle to which they belong. They will spend a large part of their life rejecting everything that is not credible. After a certain period, they will acquire a kind of Buddhist detachment. In private life, it will be more difficult for them to quit the connections they have, even when they encounter difficulties. They could spend years weighing why should continue in a relationship. Discourses and speeches are the cornerstones of natives. They like to talk and know how to do this. In the professional life, they are able to influence and impress people. It is quite interesting that they think very little to the spell of their surroundings and that much shock others. A lot of people will remember the great works of the natives even over many years. Those born on October 21st love to laugh and have fun. In fact, however, they are serious people and in some cases even tragic. They have the ability to be funny and to play their role on the stage of life very well. For these reasons, their presence will be sought in any social group. As parents, natives will have very clear ideas about what is appropriate behavior, but this does not mean they have conservative views. They simply appreciate tradition. In family life, those born on this day will seem harsh and domineering. Because of this, others do not offer them emotional support until they will see them suffering or have a nervous breakdown. In order not to get into this situation, natives should learn to ask for and accept help from the spouse or children. Those born on October 21st realize very well what the attitudes that impress are, and that demand to be respected. They may suffer from depression because they are too conscious individuals and they think it is difficult or impossible to relax. It is very hard to silence their intense brain activity and seek their inner peace. Those born on this day are attracted to any type of activity. They are changing personalities, but are in need of stability. This need it will make their presence felt in both family life and professional life. Tips. Try to calm your soul. Sometimes you can give up rather than getting involved. Leave others alone. Avoid being too critical. Learn to be tolerant. Remember how great the power of love is. Show others how talented you are. Numerology. Ruled by the sun. You are known to be ruled by day number 21, if you are born on the 21st of the month. There are many great personalities, leaders, as well as artists born on October 21st. Celia Cruz, Domenichino, Alphonse de Lamartine, Alfred Nobel, etc. The numerology reading means that if you are born on the 21st, you are ruled by the sun. The traits that you demonstrate include being influential, commanding and controlling. This is all positive as they enhance your character. You are an honest, outspoken and bold person. To be born on the 21st of the month, it means you are straightforward, hardworking, diligent and normally successful in your field. You are proud and confident, and you love to live life with dignity. You are hardworking and never like to follow others. You have the ability to shine in politics, medicine, teaching, astrology and field of fine arts. You normally have sufficient money, though you do not like to work for it. You dislike being involved in treachery, cheating or deceit. Your downfall is that sometimes you become proud and arrogant, thus annoying people around you and generating enemies. You overemphasize your achievements, and thus can face failures. The advice for you is to be careful not to earn a negative name. Because if you do this, you may lose your position, thus diminishing your confidence, and eventually you may end up following others. Health-wise, you may have problems with poor vision, hypertension, and heart disease. The advice is that you should listen to others sometimes. To win in life, you need to show qualities such as being honest, being sincere, and straightforward. The good news is that success comes to you easily, but you may fall in the trap of being boastful. For people born on October 21st, the lucky days are the 1st, 10th, 21st, and 28th. Decisions and actions taken on these dates will bring success. They are the perfect days to start a new business, start building a house, relocate to a new job or house, buy a vehicle, property or jewelry, etc. The unlucky days of the month are the 8th, 17th, and the 26th. There is more chance of failure on these days. Action may lead to waste of money, efforts, and you may lose your reputation. Ruby is your most suited gem. You can also wear a yellow sapphire and topaz. These improve your luck, health, and will give success. These gems also promote the healthy growth of your young sons and daughters. Normally, these are worn on the right hand ring finger.